Know how oil and water helps to reduce itchy scalp. 1. Get oil massage to moisturize hair. One of the best remedies for dry scalp is to regularly massage it with oil. It's even better if you do this massage with warm oil, not hot oil. This gives extra moisturization to your hair and scalp. Massaging also increases blood circulation to give you healthy scalp. 2. Don't use hot water to wash hair. Hot water pulls out all the moisture from your hair and scalp. This leads to dry and itchy scalp. If you can't wash hair with cold water, use lukewarm water, but never use hot water to wash your hair. Subscribe us to Know More Hair Growth Treatments and Tips.